won't talk as much as I usually do, like every other video, so here we go.
The infested are releasing toxic spores into the area. The emergency life support I am delivering is your only chance for survival. The first life support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low. Fallen enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout.
Yes. 5 seconds. Melee, your secondary, and your primary. Last 4 seconds, 5 minutes. 5 seconds. Life support. Another life support capsule is now available. Additional life support has arrived.
Life support incoming. I've delivered another life support capsule.
Plus, I also need to increase damage on it.
I'm sensing another void imprint. It's dark. I see the glow of restraints around the warframe. I'm trying to surge the revive system, but I can't. I'm too far away. A great faceted eye watches her. Support on the way. Another life support capsule is now available. Life support on the way.
Infested killing is just, you have to hit that one spot, which is their head. First shot hits them in the chest, second shot hits them in the head. It's the kill shot.
Another life support capsule.
I can read all that or hear it all at once.
Seconds left. That should keep you going for a while. Has been replenished.
I
Additional life support has arrived. We're running out of time.
Life support activated. Oxygen, right?
Life support activated.
Are you running a speed build?
That should keep you going for a while.
Careful, because... It's like fucking Costco's Sleza, which is like a bullet fast. Look at that fucking like
paper. Get ready for a capsule.
I did with my Loki.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
A minute and 22 seconds. As long as you're not moving too much, I can
I tell her I won't lose her, that I have another ship on its way. She is smiling because she knows I am lying. Tenno, the second blueprint has been recovered. Life support.
Because she's down or dying.
When you need it, extraction is ready. Our operative is making progress. This will help our cause. Additional life support has arrived.
Traps you set up. They won't hurt us, but they'll hurt them. Follow me, I went the wrong way there.
Critical life support levels. Extraction is the best option.
Well, that's nice. I'm directing right to the fucking captain.
Life support has been replenished.
Quit fucking beating my tail for a second. want us to be able to find our own way, but that's...
Tenno, extraction is ready.
Fuck you.
Construct the warframe components so we can decipher the next
melee.
Clue. Though
well,
I must admit,
melee,
Tenno,
fucking
I am not sure
no
I want
secondary.
To know what happens next.
Fine, I'm putting my despair on. I can't whine. Okay. Sake. Put that on. Percent fucking reload speed is better than adding a fuck. Do I want more damage or do I want fuck it? I'm adding that one. I'm adding concealed explosives to my fucking despair throwing knives. What's that mean? Hey, BK. Went back to Skyrim. Okay. Once hooked, it's hard to get off of it. Frostbite on there. That's what I had to freeze on there. strike back on there. Had expelled and infested in there. Split chamber. Serration. Enough for that, don't have enough for that. So I do have a shred maxed out, but that's not gonna work. Is it? What is it, Jack? It better not be obnoxious. It better not be obnoxious. Jack, what you doing? Are we talking about the dragon bone weapons? You're talking about the giant's club? Fuck it. Making it. talking to?
Operator, another Mirage inscription. One more act before your prize is caught. An ancient sea creature. Take a whirl or not. Look for the monster that swallowed sailors of yore. Make a mistake and you're sunk. Nothing more. Ordis has placed all the information in your inbox.
That would be the Kraken. Is it a law of retribution? Is it that bad? One more act before your prize is caught, an ancient sea creature. Take a whirl or not. Look for the monster that swallowed sailors of yore. Make a mistake and you're sunk. Nothing more. It's the Kraken, which it wouldn't be the Golem, would it? Can you give me a hint where that would be at? Close to? Got to do with Warframe. If it's on the water planet, the one that I don't have unlocked is on a fucking ship. And that's Acer. I'm not seeing any mission on fucking, unless it's, no, that's Ariel. It's in a water planet, and there's only one, and that's... Hydroid is not the Kraken itself. Hydra is... is not a serpent. That's Norse gods. So Charybdis was the Greek monster that, if you try to get past her whirlpool, she would drown you. I'm gonna end the broadcast there.